find a lover, so the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the table doing shots.
Please rise. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, hot dogs. It's Friday. I'm Emily.
And I'm Melissa.
Tuning for weather, sports, and news. Now sending it over to Scarlett.
Good morning, hot dogs. It's finally Friday. It is currently 38 degrees right now, but the high for today will be 48 and the low will be around 33. During lunchtime, it will be around 40 degrees and it will slowly increase throughout the day. That's it for weather. Now back to studio with Emily and Shalissa.
Thanks, Scarlett. For lunch today, on lines 1 and 2, chicken snack wraps. Line 3, soup and salad bar with potato soup. Line 4, leftover orange chicken and buffalo bites. And 4x6 pizza. And line 5 is closed.
A happy birthday goes out to Alex Gamboa, Alexa Macias, and Caleb Brains. Now sing it over to Nolioli.
Thanks, Emily. I have very little to announce today, but because I want to be once again on the announcements, I will go ahead and tell you about our hot dog competition cheer squad event tomorrow at Newcastle High School at 10:32 a.m. Make sure to come and support our cheer squad at their last competition of the year as they look for gold. That's it for sports. Now back to our very own competitive cheer member herself, Alyssa.
Thanks, Nolan. Sophomores, don't forget, next Friday is the deadline to apply for Hobie. Applications and interview are required.
The athletic department would like to congratulate all of our fall scholar athletes. We had a total of 33 scholar athletes during the 2018 fall athletic season. If you were a scholar athlete, please stop by the athletic department starting today to pick up your scholar athletic t-shirt.
The music department fall festival will be Monday, November 5th at 7 p.m. in the FHS Theater. Ticket prices will be $5 for adults and $3 for students.
DEC members who sold Audrey's Cake Rolls are required to pick up their orders on Tuesday, November 6th at 6:15 p.m. from FHS. Students are to report door 3. It is recommended to bring a cooler.
Today is the last day of Kindness Week. We challenge you to be respectful to your peers and teachers. That's all for the announcements for today. Be sure to like and subscribe, and remember to always be kind. Have a great day, hot dogs.
Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come on now.